6th standard English phrasal verbs. Phrasal verbs are formed by two or three words. A verb that is combined with an adverb and preposition. Ask for, request. Break off means end a relationship. The tense of a verb indicates the time of the action. Simple, Prabhu walks to school every day. Simple present. She is cooking in the kitchen. Present continuous tense. Activity started in the past and continues to the present. Present perfect continuous tense. The past continuous tense is used to describe actions ongoing in the past. The children will have been studying in classroom for 3 hours. Future perfect continuous tense. Thank you.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.